Hello students, as we know in earlier video lectures, we have ended the portion of microprocessor 8085. In that video lectures, we have studied about the every single detail basics of your 8085 microprocessor. We have studied about the architecture, we have studied about the addressing mode, we have studied about the instruction set, register bank, interrupts and all. This much basic is what needed to understand the practicals of your 8085. From today's lecture, we are going to start a practical performance on 8085 by using 8085 trainer kit. As we know, if you are thinking about the syllabus of multiple universities or you are thinking about learning the microprocessor by using a practical knowledge, we have multiple things there in the market. By using that, we can perform the practicals of 8085, where we can use softwares which is available like Kill Microvision. We have kits available there. On that kit we can run the programs by using the keyboards and all. Some of the kits are there where we can operate or we can perform the practical by using assembly language. Some kits support the opcode systems there, but here we have a 8085 microprocessor trainer kit here. So detailed introduction of this kit is what going to be there in this video. So watch this video correctly. With that, we are going to first perform a very basic practical of 8085, where we are going to do an addition of 2 8-bit number by using 8085 microprocessor. So what 8085 microprocessor, as we know, 8085 microprocessor use assembly language program. There are multiple types of practical kits are available in the market, but here in this video lecture we are going to study about the trainer kit of 8085, where we are going to use a assembly language program for writing a code and to find out the output result of that program. So ultimately in the assembly language program we have to write a opcodes for every single instructions and also slowly after this video we are going to understand that kind of a things. But in this video we just have to learn the basic things of our trainer kit, how the keyboards used to work, how we used to initialize the data in assembly language program, how we provide the input, how we used to check the output of the registers, how we used to store that, and how we used to write a program on any memory location. So in our today's first practical lecture video, we are going to start a discussion with a very basic program. That is, this program is created to copy the content of 2009, add it to 200A and store the result back at 200B. So here we have total three different addresses available, that is 2009, 200A and 200B. So at 200B we are going to find out the output of our program, at 200A we are going to provide an input, and at 2009 we are going to provide a second input there. So how to write this program? For that purpose we have to understand the kit. Now just take the screenshot of this program, where at this position we have step number 1, step number 2, step number 3, 4 and 5. In each step we have address location, start from 2000 and end it to 2008. Okay, after that we have a code for that. It is nothing but the opcodes. So sometime we have to write a single code, or maybe for a three address location we have to provide a three different opcodes there. After that we have here mnemonics and operands available for that. So how LXI H 2009 used to work, move A comma M used to work. So these are the assembly language program, these are the memory locations, and these are the opcodes. So remember these opcodes, which is going to help us to understand about the kit and how we are going to run that program by using your trainer kit. Okay, so stay with us for learning the trainer kit of 8085. So student, watch this kit carefully. This kit is 8085 trainer kit. Okay, so we first have to understand about the keyboard of this kit. We have a display here. for display purpose, we can find out the outputs of your program, how what we are feeding into your resistor is what going to get observed by this your display. With that, we have here push, some pushes are there, push buttons are there, that is reset button is there, then we have go button there, then we have dot fill, MEMC next, string press, then real examine, DEL data, shift, VCT, INT and INS data. Okay, so why we need this kind of a keys here, we are going to understand about it. And some keys are also there to write about the memory location, to write about the register, that is A, B, then E, F, D, then 9, 8, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3 and 0. By using these keys, we can select any address, we can select any register, we can select the register inside that, we can feed some data and all. For that purpose, we need this kind of a keys. So, in detail, we are going to explain about this. So, as we know, I have told you that please take the screenshot of earlier program is what I have served to you. Now, according to that program, we are going to write a codes here for doing the addition of two numbers. So, first we have to specify the numbers here. So, how we are going to specify the numbers here? First, we have to select the address locations where we are going to feed the data. So, first we are going to select the first address. For that purpose, you have to press the real examine. After that, the address location where you have to feed the data. So we are going to select the address location, that is 2009. So 2009 is the address. After that, press MEMC next. Now on this memory address, we have to provide a first operand. Maybe we are going to provide a maybe 04. 04 is going to be our first operand. Okay, after that, press MEMC next. Now, second address location is there, 200A. At this location, choose one number as an operand. So, we are choosing here 02. Then, again, press MEMC next. Now, what we need at 200B? We need an output here. So, press 00 for resetting this location. Now, press again MEMC next. Now our system is what? Ready. Why? Because we have served a two operand at two different address locations. Now reset the system. After that, what we have to do, as we have watched in that screenshot, that we have to write opcode and assembly for assembly language program. So we are performing addition of two numbers here. So if we want to add two number, we have an assembly line program there. But for each instruction, we have to provide their opcode of that instruction. So according to this chart is what in front of you, we have to enter the opcodes, that is 21090207E23 86 2377 and EF on address location 2000. So we have to ultimately start the program from 2000 address location and end it with 208. Okay, 2008. Okay, so we are going to start writing the program. Press a reset. Now real examine. Press real examine. Now we have to start writing the codes from address location 2000. Now press MEMC next again. After that, at this address location, we have to add an opcode, that is 21. 21 is opcode for LXI H 2009. Okay, so press again MEMC next. Then next opcode is 09. Then next opcode is 20. Then next opcode we have to enter here, that is 7E. After that, press MEMC next again. Then we have to write opcode, that is 23. Then press MEMC next again. Then we have to write opcode, that is 86. Then press MEMC next again. Then next opcode is again 23 for INXH, then MEMC next.
Then we have 77 opcode there, 77 for move MA. So press MEMC next after that. Then we have our last address location, that is 2008. At this address location, we have to write opcode, that is EF. So write EF here and press MEMC next. Okay, now reset the system. We have written the code from address location 2000 to 2008. We have provided the operand at address location 2009 and 200A. And we can find out the result at address location 200B. Now, what we have to do to run this program? Just press a go button. After that, write the address location from which you have started writing your program. So address location is 2000. Okay, now press dot fill. Now your program is what get executed. Now we have to check the result of it. So press reset. Now on which location we have to check the address? That is 200B. So press again real examine. Here we are going to examine the register. So real examine address of the address of the result, that is 200B. So what we have provided as an input? 02 and 04. So ultimately answer should be 06. So press MEMC next. The answer is 06. Similarly, if we want to change the operands, we can change the operand very easily. You just have to press the reset button here. Then choose the address locations where you have provided the operand as an input. So first operand we have provided at 2009. So press real examine 2009 here and press MEMC next. So 04 is the first operand, so maybe we are changing it to 05. It's our first operand. Then press MEMC next. At 200A, second operand is 02. So we are going to provide a 003 maybe, okay? So 03 is what a second operand. Now press MEMC next and clear 200B with a 00. Okay, and press MEMC next again. Now press reset. Now we have changed the operand. We are able to get the output of a new operand addition. Okay, so for that press go again, because we have to execute the program again. Why? Because we have changed the operands. So press go here. After that, press the address from which we have started writing the program. So address is 2000 and press dot fill. So now your program is what? Executed. Now press reset. Now what is the answer of that? We have provided a 5 plus 3. Okay, so ultimately output result is need to be a 8. So we have to examine the result. So press the real examine and the address location where we have stored the output address, output result. So press 200B, because at this address location we have to find out the output, and press MEMC next. So 08 is what the output of our program. So here in this video practical lecture, we have performed the addition of 2 8-bit number, and we can change the operand multiple times. Just remember the thing, we can execute this by using both the language, assembly language and opcode. Okay, but our this trainer kit support opcodes, because of that we are performing it by using your opcodes and assembly language program. So in this video lecture, we have studied about the first practical of 8085, where we performed a addition of 2 8-bit number. Thank you for watching this video.